Hundreds of millions are seeing this bout around the world, a packed house at Madison Square Garden. Muhammad Ali in the red trunks, Joe Frazier in the green trunks. Whoa. They appear very light. Frazier will try to bore in and catch his man. Muhammad Ali opening up fast. He may try to blitz him here in round one, and he's trying it. That was a hard left hook that caught Frazier. Frazier is more vulnerable in the first round, and Muhammad Ali knows that. Muhammad Ali shakes his head and is warned for holding behind the neck. Frazier is smiling as he takes those jabs. The Muhammad Ali that we remember of 3.5 years ago was a dancer. He's not dancing tonight. He may be trying to slug with Joe. Those are hard jabs and a good right cross. Frazier may have been hurt a little bit by that punch. A whipping right hand that did Muhammad Ali no good. The real Pier 6 belt. Round two is half over. Frazier has taken a good battering in this round.
Stop talking!
Frazier has been hit with solid right hands that would have felled an ordinary man. 15 seconds to go in the round. That was the best punch in the fight, that left hook.
Beautiful round. Ali exhibiting magnificent skill.
It's amazing that Frazier can stand up under that battering. And he is scoring himself. They're in Muhammad Ali's corner. Now they move out in the center. That's still a good jab. Ali ducked into that punch instead of moving. Good 1-2 and a jab. Now Frazier is mimicking Ali. He's just smiling at him. If anybody is psyched here, it is not Joe Frazier. Look at that hook. Frazier is just laughing at him, talking to him. You know, know, that's the way Muhammad Ali used to taunt his opponents.
All right, great.
Now it's Muhammad Ali making the clinches. Is trying to end it with one punch. He shook his head as though to say it didn't hurt, but it must have. Round seven, half over. They're trying to get that guard down. Ali covering up on the ropes. That was a wicked punch. So was that. I think Muhammad Ali is in real trouble now, judging by his looks. He's throwing out wild right hands. Muhammad Ali comes back. He's got a great reserve. Frazier was hurt there. Frazier may have something wrong with his eyes. He was calling his trainer in there. Frazier may have something in his eye. Muhammad Ali's coming at him now. But Frazier's trying to nullify it. Frazier taking that battering again. Half a minute to go in the round. Not much happening, I'll say. And Frazier has gotten wild. He's lost the good timing he had earlier. Lost the rhythm. That one hurt. So did that. To go on the round, 30 seconds. Muhammad Ali in real trouble. Muhammad Ali rocks into the rope. He almost went down. Ten seconds.
The round is over. What a round. Muhammad Ali was really out that time.
Well, who thought it would go this far? Muhammad Ali gamely trying to fight back, but he is spent. And Joe Frazier is pretty spent too. A wicked punch. Joe smartly goes for the body. Frazier resting in there too. He's had a tough night. 2 minutes to go in the round. Ali making the clinches again. They're both great game fighters. There's a spot of blood on the shoulder of Ali. I guess it's from Frazier, but I don't see where. Well, they're fighting like lightweights now. What that is worth. He's dealing out plenty of punishment to Frazier as well. Frazier's right eye looks as though it might be closing. Frazier talks to him again there. No knockdowns, but Muhammad Ali was staggered in the 11th and almost went down.
That's the end of round 14, and what another great round it was. All right, this is the final round of the fight, and what a fight it's been.
15 and final round.
Referee Arthur McCanny has them touch gloves, something they've been doing all night. Now, Muhammad Ali's going to go boxing again. And Frazier gets in to nullify that attack. Step back, says the referee. Time is important here. But he's a well-conditioned athlete. However, he is real tired. Frazier smartly goes for the body. The crowd, needless to say, is in a bedlam. Oh, what a shot! If Joe had followed that up, he would have finished it. Muhammad Ali has never taken such a battering. Frazier has won the big rounds, the 11th and the 15th, at least up to now. Frazier has the man in the corner. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. We'll have an interview with the winner and maybe with the loser. There it is.
The round is over. We're going to show you that knockdown again. We're going to show you that knockdown again.
The winner by unanimous decision and still heavyweight champion of the world.